Heyo. Hey up guys, welcome to a quick and simple JoeR247 video. Today, something quite big happened. I'm guessing if you clicked on this video, read the title, you know what it is. Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. Can we see some sun emojis and crown emojis in chat, just saying. Yeah, they dropped their head-to-head teaser trailer. It's not a full trailer, it's not a gameplay trailer, it's a teaser trailer. So we're not going to look into it that much, but it exists. The game is happening. Should we have a look? Came out today, the 21st of April 2021. It dropped at 2 p.m. There was about 2,500 people watching it live. I sadly wasn't one of them because I have a job. Sad. But we're going to watch it now. Yeah. I've seen bits of it in the Discord. Go join the Discord. It's cool. It's got me in it. I've got an orange name. Look out for me, JoeR247. And yeah, we're going to watch it, we're going to observe it, we're going to pause it, look at things, talk about it, blah blah blah, you get the gist. Right, let's have a look. Let me go over here. And we are presented with my Firefox window. I don't use Firefox, so it's good. It's not going to be signed as me, we're not going to get any weirdness. Yeah, as you can see, it dropped 5 hours ago. It's had 42,000 views, 4,600 likes, and we'll ignore the bad people who disliked it. Yeah, so this is your first glimpse of a new Test Drive Unlimited universe. Oh, universe is an interesting term. The Solar Crown is your goal. Place your chips on the table and go all in with your style. Leave nothing to chance and settle your disputes on the street. So, in-game characters, multiplayer, online, casino, pink slips? I don't know. But as you can see, we've got a very lovely golden and black two-tone Range Rover and what looks like a bit of an Aston Martin behind my face. So, you've all seen this. Why are you watching me? Anyway, here we go. Let's see. So the two cards we've seen in the little thumbnail. Nacon, Nacon, and Kiloton Racing present. Good guys, KT Racing. If you play the WRC 9 game or any of us, you'll have seen their expertise in racing games. We did a review of the WRC 9 on PC, and recently there's another video on the channel of WRC 9 on the Switch. So they've got handheld experience. And if we quickly pause here, that's a lot of keys. Let's hope there's not a bowl for them to go in at some point, because that might get a bit weird. But anyway, obviously we've got the Mercedes-Benz Bugatti. There's a Ferrari key there. Looks like an Audi key, Lamborghini. And the one which has been chosen, it's got some wings on it. Is it the Red Bull car? But yeah, another perspective. We've got a lady's hand. There's a deer, moose, don't know. But again, more keys dangling off the horns. A lot of jewellery as well. So yeah, obviously the first and second Test Drive Unlimited. Lots of character customization, male, female, clothing, hairstyles, jewellery, all that good stuff. So it seems there's a lot of focus on that, which is good to see return. Despite 99% of the time, you've just been in the car or behind the car. It's there. You can see it. Might be a bit more viewable on the HD era which we're in now. We'll see. And if there's any free roam walking aspects, who knows? And there's a car. We're in some kind of underground car park. Is this a potential home? I don't know. And it's been pointed out on the Discord, that's an electrical charger for electric cars, perhaps. Who knows? But there we go, we've got the two-tone finish. So is that custom liveries, like a livery editor? Like, you know, obviously you've got in Forza, you've got in GT Sport, I think. Well, obviously the Need for Speed games, custom designed cars. Maybe you can share them online, get some cars with a Joe logo on. Who knows? And then, yeah, Aston Martin. Just, Yeah, I like the wheels. A bit funky. But anyway, as to mine. British, yeah. License plate has brought some interest out. What does that mean? If you put a full stop there, does that mean February 2022? Speculation at this point. Who knows? And then again, here, A114E. Does it mean something? Is it a Easter egg? Is it something that developers put in for a laugh to trick us all? Who knows? But here we are, flying through the underground car park. Now we're in a casino. Now, the casino in Test Drive Unlimited 2, I didn't really use. They had a big competition, I think. It was like a slot machine, and you could win an Audi R8. My friends won it, I never won it. I was a bit salty about the casino, so I never used it. So, here's a casino, playing card game. I'm guessing poker. And again, lots of jewellery on the lady. Did the man have the iconic Test Drive cufflinks, did we see? This game's famous for its cufflinks. I kind of saw a bit of a cufflink behind my face. Yeah, that didn't work, but oh well. Going all in. Cars racing underground, very safe. Big area. That's a big car park. Yeah. And also some barrier there. Setting up for a drag race in a car park. Not too sure. Smartwatch. I thought was odd. It's got also the Solar Crown logo. Is the smartwatch going to be an in-game feature? Obviously, in GTA 4 and 5, you've got the little phone icon that appears. Maybe in this game, the interface is kind of via a smartwatch or something, I don't know. But it features a lot. Is it just showing off tension and heart rate? Pass. There we go, back in the casino. The lady's throwing a car in, his heart's racing, and white screen. Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. Yeah. Interesting thing to point out, across the bottom, Nacon, PS5, PS4, Xbox Series X, S, Xbox One, Nintendo Switch? Huh? Okay. Epic Store, Steam, and then obviously the Kiloton Racing. Last gen. Okay. Switch. They did WRC9 on the Switch, which ran great, I thought. But Test Drive? So that brings up questions of, do we get cross-play, cross-generation play, cloud saves between platforms, all that fun stuff, which is probably quite tricky to work out behind the scenes, but yeah. And the best bit, at the end. Next chapter, July 2021. Next chapter. So, next chapter of this little drag race in the car park from the casino betting. Next chapter being a gameplay trailer, a release date. Cryptic. But yeah. So yeah, let's revisit that quickly. You've already seen it a million times, but I want to listen to it in peace and quiet. Appreciate the music. I'm liking the black leather gloves, though. Driving gloves. There's a lot to unpick. Despite not a lot of footage. That's the crazy thing about the trailer. That's a lot of gold as well. Custom nail paint. And then pink slips. And off you pop. That is an excellent music choice. Credit where credit's due. I've got a good feeling about the game soundtrack based on that alone. So, yeah. We don't know where it's set. We know two cars. We know there's some form of casino. We know we'll find out more in July. And yeah. Until then, let's go over here. So there we go, guys. That's the head-to-head trailer for Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. If you enjoyed that, stick around with this channel. There's going to be a playthrough, I think, of at least Test Drive Unlimited 2 over on our Twitch channel, and all the VODs get put on this YouTube channel. So like, subscribe, share, come join the Discord, come follow the Twitch channel. Everything links down below. Go follow the game, subscribe to their platforms, Twitch, YouTube, Discord. Like I said, I'm in them, so they're bound to be cool. So yeah, that's my 11 minute rant about a 1 minute trailer. It's not a rant, it's an observation. Yeah, anyway, until next time, guys, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you on the island of Test Drive, whatever it may be. Is it Singapore? Guernsey? We'll find out. Anyway, until next time, guys, keep being awesome. Bye! Hey, up.